Hello my dear students, now welcome back once again online classes. This is A.K. Gupta, your English faculty, Arts High School, Bansal. Now my dear students, as I have written on board, you have seen our class 6, lesson number 2, how the dog found himself our new master. Okay, so the story is about a thing. A dog was finding a master. Means who is stronger than ever on the earth. Means nobody can defeat him. So he was finding this type of such type of person or animal that who overwhelmed. Means a single person. It's the matter is going on of a single person. Means that person would be a strongest person in the world. Okay. So let's read this story and try to understand. Did the dog find that master or not? Okay, let's start. Before you read, you may know that the dog and the wolf were closely related. Dog and wolf, they are looking like a similar, if you have seen ever. So they are looking like a similar, okay, and they are related. You may also know something about however the centuries, okay, human beings have domesticated and tamed wild animals. Here is a story about how the dog became a tame animal. Means the writer want to say one thing. Man had made some animal to the some animals tamed animal. Tamed and domesticated means pet animal, like a cow has been made as a domesticated animal, like a buffalo is made as a domesticated animal, like a cat, okay, rabbit, sometimes rabbit, and these types of animal are made as a pet animal. Similarly, it was a long ago story how the dog has become a pet animal. The story is telling about how the dog has become a pet animal in this story. Okay, let's start. Dog were once their own master and lived the way wolves do in freedom until a dog was born who was ill-pleased with his way of life. Exactly, ill-pleased means not happy. He was not happy. Means exactly the writer wants to say dog were living on the earth with the wolves, okay, and they are living together, but the dog were not happy and ill pleased because of their life. How they are surviving, which type of life? That life they were not satisfied with their life because he wants a master. If they don't want to become own master, himself master, they want anyone, any other person should be a master who is the strongest than ever in the world. Okay, so they were not happy. Thereafter what happened? He was sick and tired of wandering about by himself, looking for food and being frightened of those who were stronger than he. Okay, means dog were not able to take and snatch food if any other animal is stronger than the dog. So they frightened to them, if we will snatch the food, so maybe the strongest animal can kill me, can kill the dogs. So dog were not taking any chance of serious that they could be died. Okay, so dog wants that we need a master and we will serve with him and he will arrange food for himself or ourselves also. Okay, he thought it over on this matter, he thought and decided that the best thing for him to do was to become the servant of one who was stronger than anyone on earth, and he set out to find such a master. And dog thinks, thereafter he decided, let's find a master who is the strongest person, your strongest man, strongest animal on the world. And who is big? Who will be big definitely? Who will be stronger than ever or than another? And so he finally decided, let's find such type of person or animal. Are you getting, I think? Okay. Thereafter, pair number third, he walked and he walked and he met a kinsman of his, a big wolf who was as strong as he was fierce. So exactly, after finding, after expressing more time and after finding some time, he found a wolf. He was stronger than others because wolf was means kinsman, means villagers and relators, relatives means kinsman means relators, or which is near to in relation. Okay, so dog's relationship was so good with the wolf. So he found a wolf that was stronger than another. Okay, so he thought that he should be my master. Where are you going, dog? The wolf asked. I'm looking for someone to take up service with. Take up service with means to serve for anyone. Would you like to be my master, wolf? Then the dog asked to wolf, would you like to become my master? Thereafter, reflecting these words, I don't see why not. Why not? If you want to become a servant for me, so I'm ready. You will be servant, I will be your master. The wolf said, and this agreed upon, means both became agree. The two of them went on together. Thereafter, two of them, means both are doing a same work, both are hunting and both are eating the same thing. Okay, pair number four. They walked and all of a sudden a wolf lifted his nose, sniffed, darted quickly off the path and into the bushes and crept deeper into the forest. The dog was much surprised. Both were going anywhere. Suppose both were going anywhere and suddenly what happened? When the wolf lifted his nose and sniffed. Sniffed means to smell it. Okay. Sniffed and darted. Darted means move quickly. Okay. So into the that path on which path they were going ahead. Okay. Then suddenly what happened? That wolf started running into bushes side, crept deeper into the forest, he ran away in the forest. And after seeing this thing, dog was so surprised. Why it had happened? Why? Means why wolf had done this thing? Means? So what's come over you, master? He asked. What has frightened you so? Means how have you frightened? Worst thing is frightening you. Okay, means what is there? By this thing you are frightening. So that time, can't you see? Wolf replied, can't you see? There's bear out there. He might eat up both of us, you and me. Means there's a bear. Bear means, you know very well, like Kung Fu Panda. Have you seen the movie Kung Fu Panda? Similarly, this type of bear. Okay, bear. If a bear will find us, so he will eat up both you and me. It's mean he is most dangerous. He is most stronger than wolf. Seeing that the bear was stronger than the wolf, when the dog saw this thing, the bear is so stronger than wolf. The dog decided to take up service with him. Means the dog's situation, dog's mind has been changed. Now I will give service to the bear, not to the wolf. Because bear is more stronger than the wolf. Okay, my dear students? And he left the wolf and asked the bear to be his master. Thereafter he asked, who asked? The dog asked to the bear that you want to become my master. I want that you would be my master. The bear agreed to this readily and said, let us go and find a herd of cows. I'll kill a eat our fill. Then bear said, let's find the herd of cows, and we will the herd of cow, and we will kill them, and we will eat till when before that our belly will not fulfill. Okay, means before filling our completely filling our belly, we will eat, we will keep eating the meat of cows. Next para, they walked on and soon saw a herd of cows. Suddenly they had somewhat and they saw a herd of cows, but just as they were about to come up to eat, they were stopped by a terrible noise. Means they were about to attack on them. Who? Dog and bear. They were about to attack on them. Suddenly they heard a noise, a terrible noise. And what was that? The cows were mooing loudly and running in a panic in all direction. Means the all cows were panic and terribly they all were also frightened by anything, and they were running in all directions. So after seeing this, they both are stopped there, and they thought, they are keep thinking what's going on and what will be next. So my dear students, the half part of this chapter number 2 we have completed, and next part will be continue in the next video. Till when, thank you.